Children, it is activity page 19 for day 17. It is the activity on the chapter statistics, and you have learnt about the measures of central tendencies, mean, median, mode. This is a activity based on the central tendencies. So you take the first measure of central tendency, mean, or it is also called average. So what is that average or mean? The value obtained by dividing sum of all scores by number of scores. Value obtained by dividing sum of scores divided by number of scores. And what is the symbol of the mean or average? X bar. Here X. Then formula for the average or mean of the ungrouped data. That is X bar equals summation of x by n, sigma x by n. Here sigma x means sum of all the scores, n is the number of scores. N is the number of scores. And the formula of mean for grouped data. What is the formula to find the mean of the grouped data? That is x bar equals summation of fx by n, sigma fx by n. Here n is the sum of all the frequencies. And sigma fx is the summation of fx, it is the sum of all fx. Children, with the help of the above hints, fill in the blanks. First one, when the sum of all scores is divided by number of scores, the value obtained is called dash. Fill in the blanks here. Then symbol of average or mean is dash. You fill up the blanks here. Then formula to find the average of the ungrouped data is. Formula to find the average of the ungrouped data is. Formula to find the average means mean of grouped data is. Formula to find the average of grouped data is. Next, for ungrouped data, sigma x, summation of x represent. Right here. Then, sixth one. In the formula of mean of ungrouped data, n represent, small letter n represents dash, fill up the blanks. Then next one, in the formula of mean of grouped data, capital N represent. These are the questions based on the hints given in the starting. So children, fill in the blanks with the help of the given hints. Now about finding the average or mean of the data without using the formula. Find the average of 8 and 12. Find the average of 8 and 12. Average equals sum of scores divided by number of scores. Here sum of score means 8 plus 12. So you write 8 plus 12. Number of scores, 2 scores are there. You take 2. Then what is the sum of 8 and 12? 8 and 12 is 20 by 2. 20 by 2, you know, 2 ones are, 2 tens are. So average equals 10. So with the help of this hint, children, find the average of 9 and 15. Find the average of 82 and 56. Find the average of 18, 29 and 51. Here, n we have to take 3 and all this 18, 29 and 15 to be added. You take the sum of that 3 in the numerator and number of scores 3 in the denominator. The next year, find the average of 845, 329, 441 and 551. Here there are 4 scores. Sum of these 4 scores and divided by 4 we have to take. Next, finding the mean of ungrouped data by using formula. Finding the mean of ungrouped data by using formula. What is the formula for mean? Sum of all the scores divided by number of scores. That is sigma x by n. N is the number of scores. So, find the mean or average of 18, 25 and 22. Here mean equals sum of all scores divided by number of scores, that is sigma x by n. So sigma x, we have to take the sum of these 3, 18 plus 25 plus 22, 18 plus 25 plus 22 and divided by 3, number of scores here 3. So if you divide, what is the sum of this 3? 18, 25, 22. So 8 plus 5, 13 plus 2, 13 plus 2, 15, 1 carry, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1, 65. Then 65 divided by 3. Then you take 3 2s are 6, 0, 5, and 3 1s are 3, 2. Here you take 0 and put point. 3 6 is 18. Again 20 minus 18 is 2. Put 0. 6 is here. 6 is recurring. So you write 21.66. Here the average or mean is, that is x bar equals 21.66. Now you take the next one. Here, what is that? Ranga studied 2 hours, 3 hours and 5 hours in 3 days. Ranga studied 2 hours, 3 hours and 5 hours. Find his average study hours. Find his average study hours. Here what you have to do? Find the sum of all these 3 and divide that sum by 3. You will get the average study hours. Next, third one, runs scored by a batsman in 6 innings are as follows. Runs scored by a batsman in 6 innings are as follows. 36, 35, 50, 46, 60, 55. Find mean, that is average. Here you write the formula for mean. Here you write what you have to write. Here also you write. Then calculate and find the mean. Next, admission in 5 years of a school are as follows. Find the mean. Here 1600 1670 1750 2015 2540. So here mean, you know the formula, sum of all scores divided by number of scores, that is x bar equals sigma x by n. Here you write all the numbers to get the sum, that is to be divided by 5 because n equals 5. So if you add them, here you write one below the other, 1600 1670 1750 1000 2015 and 2540. Add all this, you will get 5 year. And 7 plus 5 12, 12 plus 1 13, 13 plus 4 17, 6 plus 7 13, 13 plus 6 19, plus 6 25, 6 plus 3 9. That divided by how many scores? 5, number of scores 5. 5 ones are 5, then 4 is remaining. 5 9s are 45. And here you take 7. 5 1s are 5. 2 is remaining. 2 5. 5 5s are. So you got the mean or average is 1955. So with the help of this hint, children, here is a question for you. Runs scored by a batsman in 15 innings are as follows. Find the mean. Here, these are the runs scored by a batsman in 15 innings. 1, 2, here 15 scores are there. So you take 60, 25, 36, 54, 85, 62, 95, 18, 29, 75, 15, 5, 35, 86, 65. These are the scores of the batsman in 15 innings. Scores of a batsman in 15 innings. Here find the sum of all the scores and divide it by 15. So you write the formula. What is that formula? This formula you write. After that you write and find the sum of all the scores and divide that sum by 15. You will get the mean. Next, third question. Here you take Marks scored by a 9th standard student is as follows. Find mean. Here 10, 15, 18, 25, 35, 65, 45, 65, 75, 36, 78, 69, 76, 55, 28, 35, 18, 80, 69, 45. How many scores are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 20 students' scores are there. Marks scored by 20 students of 9th standards are given. So here you have to find the mean. So find the sum of all the scores and divide it by 10. So you write the formula. What is that formula? You know it already. Sum of scores, number of scores. Sum of scores divided by number of scores. That is x bar equals sigma x y. Now about the second measure of center tendency, median. Then what is median? Median is the middlemost score when the scores are arranged in ascending order or descending order. Median is the middlemost score when the scores are arranged in ascending or descending order. Then what is the formula for the mean of ungrouped data? Formula for the mean of ungrouped data. So number of scores may be even or odd. Number of scores may be even or odd if n is odd, means number of scores is odd. Then median equals n plus 1 by 2th score. If the number of scores is odd, if there are odd number of scores, how will you get the median? Median equals n plus 1 by 2th score. Next, if n is even, if n is even, then median equals average of the two middlemost scores, means n by 2th score plus n by 2 plus 1th score divided by 2. N by 2th score plus n by 2 plus 1th score divided by 2. That is the average of two middle scores. For example, if you take here, there are 3 scores, that is 3 is odd, so you will get 3 plus 1 by 2th score, means 3 plus 1 by 2th means 4 by 2, that equals 2th score. Second score becomes the median. If there are 3 scores, second score becomes the median. If there are 4 scores, 4 by 2 plus 4 plus 4 by 2 plus 1. 1th score here, that becomes 2th score plus 4 by 2 is 2 plus 1, 3rd score divided by 2, you take 2nd score plus 3rd score's average, 2 middle scores. If there are 4 scores, you have to take the average of the 2nd score and 3rd score. So let us take some examples here. If n is odd, here you know the formula. If n is odd, n plus 1 by 2th score becomes the median. So you take one question here. Heights of 11 students are given below. Heights of 11 students are given below. Find the median height. So what are the heights here? 155 centimeter, 160 centimeter. Here the heights are in centimeter. 155, 160, 145 centimeter, 151 centimeter, 150 centimeter, 147 centimeter, 152 centimeter, 144 centimeter, 148 centimeter, 161 centimeter, 143 centimeter. So in the first, what we have to do, we have to arrange the scores in ascending or descending order. Without arranging the scores, you can't get the middlemost score. You arrange the scores in the ascending or descending order. Here, let us arrange the scores in the ascending order. The least score is 143, next 144, 145, 147, 148, 150, 151, 152, 155, 160, 161. Totally, how many scores are there? 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So here you take n equals 11. N equals 11. Then you know the median formula. Median equals n by, here n is odd means n plus 1 by 2th score. N plus 1 by 2th score. N is 11. So we write 11 plus 1 by 2th score. That is 12 by 2th score. 12 by 2 means 6th score. Not 6, 6th score. Here we have to find the 6th score. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6th score is 150. You got here 150. Therefore, median equals 150 centimeter. What is the median? 150 centimeter. That is the 6th score becomes the median. When there are 11 score, which score becomes the median? 6th score becomes the median when the scores are arranged in ascending or descending order. Now let us take the example for the even number of scores. If n is even, here there is a question. Marks scored by 10 students in a math test are given below. Find the median. Which are the scores here? It is out of 10. 4, 5, 7, 3, 8, 2, 9, 10, 6, 4. And in the first step, what you have to do? We have to arrange the given scores in the ascending or descending order. So here the ascending order of the scores are given. First 2, next 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now here n equals 10. Then write the formula for the median. Then median equals what? What is that? N by 2th score plus n by 2 plus 1th score divided by 2, average of the 2 middle scores. Then n is here 10, so you write 10 by 2th score plus 10 by 2 plus 1. 10 by 2 plus 1th score. Then it becomes 10 by divided by 2. 10 by 2th score means 5th score. It is 10 by 2 is 5, 5 plus 1, 6th score by 2. Then you take 5th score. 5th score is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6th score is 6. So it becomes 5 plus 6 by 2, that is 11 by 2, which is equals to 5.5. So you got the median 5.5, that is the average of the 2 middle scores. If even number of scores are there, average of 2 middle scores becomes the median, that is n by 2 score plus n by 2 plus 1 score divided by 2. Here there are 2 questions for you. First you take, if n is odd, weights in kgs of 7 students are given below. Find the median weight. Here n equals 7. In the first step, arrange all the scores in the ascending order and write the formula. Median equals n plus 1 by 2th score. That becomes 7 plus 1 by 2, 8 by 2, 4th score you will get. 4th score means you must identify which is 4th score. Then if n is even, here n is even, age of 6 employees are given as follows. Find the median. Here ages are given in years. we have to find the median. Take n equals 6 and use the formula and find the median. Now the third measure of central tendency, that is mode. What is mode? Mode is the most repeated score. It is most frequently occurring score. So here take the example 5, 6, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 5, 7, 6, 9, 4. These are the scores. And here we have to find the mode. Here you identify which score is occurred most frequently, which is the most repeated score here. That you have to identify. Here you observe which score is most repeated. Here you can observe 5 is there 3 times. Again 6 is there 2 times. And remaining are, here again 4 is there 2 times. Then which is the most repeated score here? That is 5 is the most repeated score. 5 occurred 1, 2, 3 times. And 4 occurred 2 times. And 6 also 2 times. Which is the most frequently occurred score? 5 is the most repeated score. So you can write mode is 5. And here some more questions are there for you. Find the mode of 15 14 11 13 18 13 17 13 14 20. Here you find the most repeated score, which is nothing but median mode. So here find the mode, which is the most repeated score. Identify the most repeated score, that is the mode here. Next one, third one, 165 135 135 155 155 185 185 125 165 125. These are the score. And find the most repeated scores here. Find the most repeated score, which is the mode. Next one, fourth one, find the mode of 4, 6, 5, 9, 3, 2, 7, 7, 6, 5, 4, 9, 10, 10, 3, 4, 7, 6, 9, 9, 9. Here you identify the most repeated score. Then that score becomes the mode of this given datas.